is looking a little bit of a mess at the moment. So you guys can help me out because I need some help with my suitcase. To everybody who was just at the show in Brisbane, that was incredible. Thank you for being such an amazing audience, and we had a great time. It was good. Now I've got to find an iPod speaker so we can have some tunes on, and then let's get started. Give me 2 seconds. Now all we need is an iPod.
And it's a party.
Yay! iPod. Now we're talking. Right, I need to go and get changed out of these stage clothes. Say hi to the Nylonator. Hello, people! 38,000 people. And yes, Nylon is my friend. How do you know? Are they out my minibar? No. Oh, good. That was close. I'm going to leave you now while I get a drink. Be right back.
I'm going to pants on.
Hello.
Pepsi or Pepsi Max?
Pepsi.
Did Christina Aguilera front row?
That Jagger. Has anyone any questions for Noel when he's here? Anyone? Any questions for Noel? How many people are watching? That's mad. I want to see if we can get 50,000 views out of stuff.
Bonjour!
Let's share this channel. I miss this song, I just... Have you packed your suitcase yet? Are you packing your suitcase?
Because we're going down under even more, we're going to New Zealand.
Where there's loads of earthquakes.
And loads of sheep.
They're meant to be in New Zealand. I don't know how true this is, but somebody told me. In New Zealand, there's meant to be an earthquake. Like, there's so many earthquakes a day, but you don't actually feel them. How amazing is that? That's quite cool, isn't it?
Probably.
I want to see what it feels like in New Zealand. Are those my nuts?
Yeah.
Are your nuts?
Mine on.
Hey, Niall's nuts.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Ah. Right then. Bonjour, Niall.
Bonjour.
What Pringles are you eating, Niall?
Sour cream and onion.
We love Pringles, by the way. Why don't you like Vegemite?
It's horrible.
It's not good stuff. It's so good. Five Boys, 12 Nipples. Love the name. Don't like the Vegemite. Partying with Niall and Liam. That's right. You know where it is.
I'm afraid Niall's gonna have to go and have a beer.
Next Beckaloo. Niall, share your food.
No.
We don't share food. Hi from France. Bonjour.
Je m'appelle Leo.
How was the show? how was the show for you tonight?
Who's that?
Me, I'm asking. I'm allowed to ask a question, aren't I?
Savage.
I'm an Isle fan. It was good tonight. The crowd were good tonight.
Unbelievable.
Australia as a whole, the crowds.
Bravo! Well,
good work. Good, good.
And we're coming back.
Work. And we're coming back as well. Very soon. I can't wait to get the arena tour on the go. And with a new album as well, we're going out to record. We heard a song today that's been put forward for that album. So the first songs are already coming in now for that album. So sooner or later, you guys are going to have some new music to listen to. I'm going to miss the Up All Night tour now.
Still going to go for a while.
Yeah, still got a long way to go. Good point. Good point. St. Louis and Harry. Don't know where they are. I think they dug a hole and went to China.
I think Harry's running up and down the corridor naked.
Nothing unusual. Can you say hello to all your fans back at home? Of course you can say hello to all our fans back at home. It's not long now till we're all back at home anyway. Can't wait to see England. It's going to be fun. There's someone behind you. I'm not falling for that again last time. You still have to look though, don't you? It's just that thing. Someone under the bed absolutely demolished it trying to get this iPod player out. Right then, let's pick another song.